in the Kiss and Cry.
On the ice, representing Japan.
Sometimes their own
Ayumi
worst
Takanami
critics.
And Yoshimitsu Ikada.
Well, this team, 18 for Ayumi and 19 for Yoshimitsu. Coached by Igor Spielban. And choreographed Skating the Foxtrot and Waltz, The Mystery Cat, and Memory.
Macavity's a mystery cat, he's called the hidden paw. For he's a master criminal who can defy the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair. For when they reach the scene of crime, Macavity's not there. For his eyes are sunken in, his brow is deeply lined in thought, his head is highly domed, his coat is dusty from neglect, his whiskers are uncombed, he sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake, and when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake! Macavity, Macavity, there's no one like Macavity. He is a fiend in feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may be you may see him in the square, but when a crime's discovered, then Macavity's not there. Macavity, Macavity, there's no one like Macavity. There never was a cat with such deceitfulness and suavity. He always has an alibi and one or two to spare. Whatever time the deed took place, Macavity wasn't there.
Ayumi Takanami and Yoshimitsu Ikeda, Japan.
Well, we were talking about music selections, and there's so much good music. I love Cats, love the music really well. And the question will be, can the skaters skate the quality in their portion of this performance, because it's on skates, to the quality that the singers and that the composers have written? And quite often that doesn't happen. I mean, there's a good case here. This is a young team that's developing a beautiful piece of music, really strong, and they had some technical challenges. So it looks like, hey, the music was stronger than them. Well, today it was, but they'll work into it. That takes time. There's the twizzles, and they're in at level 3 for the lady, level 4 for the man. So that was a good start. There's the arms in front. And the skating skill is so critical, because here's a problem right in here. You'll see she just caught his blade and she lost her balance, and he'll hit his toe pick right there as well. So kind of an awkward section or awkward corner in there, and got them out of the program. And great music happening, but they're working to, you know, get back in. So a bit of a challenge there. And there's the straight line lift in at level 4 with a small plus GOE. So music's so important, but the challenge for a skater, singles or pairs or dance, is to move the quality of their performance to the quality of the music. And that only comes through time and through skating skills. You gotta have the skating skills. Without that, you're never gonna match the music. They'll love the music, like the approach here. They just had some unfortunate small errors. Just need more time.
The scores, please.
More skating skills. Rhythm dance scores.
Para uzyskała w tańcu rytmicznym 46 punktów i 7 setów.
46.07, and that puts them currently into 10th place.
Ayumi Takanami,
a nice smiles on their face. A little disappointed with a couple of mistakes they made, and they probably never do that.
They are currently in 10th place.
But part of the learning.